That's it. There is no second serving today if there is no tea for Mum. And I think they have sensed it too. There are no goodies for tea tonight. There are plenty of succulent leaves though. This is a good way to begin to learn to forage. It has to begin somewhere. Even for Lil one like Désiréy. Come on, it has nothing to do with Spiky here. That's a Quimuck fruit Reddy's holding in her mouth. and Gypsy is holding one in her hand too. So they have decided to fall back on those Quimucks which are in season now. I think Dean Lee is helping her mum here. While her mum is relishing a Quimuck. Isn't this Gabby's baby boy? I think Dean Lee is doing a good job over there.